The NHRC report on post-poll violence submitted to Calcutta High Court last week has been leaked, Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee has said, to malign the people of Bengal and as vendetta for the BJP's defeat in the assembly polls. The 50-page report seeks a CBI probe into the post-poll violence and slams police for inaction. It says there is no rule of law, only law of rulers in Bengal. The NHRC has refuted the charge of leaking its report. In a press statement, it said that the NHRC report was shared with advocates as per the court order.
How they leaked all the news, what they have submitted in the court, if it is not political vendetta?
Mamata Banerjee outraged that the NHRC report given to Calcutta High Court in a sealed cover was leaked. Leaked to malign Bengal, she said, and asked, what about Uttar Pradesh?
A bad name for Bengal, though it is not at all true, only to malign the people of Bengal because they have lost the election. That's why this is their political vendetta. This is about rule of law. UP, it is out of law, out of rule.
Since 24th June, seven teams set up by NHRC visited over 300 places in Bengal to probe complaints of post-poll violence. They even held a camp in Kolkata for people who could not file complaints locally. Around 3,000 complaints were probed and a CBI investigation has been recommended. BJP says it has no idea about the leak.
এই রিপোর্টে পরিষ্কার হয়েছে যে পশ্চিমবঙ্গে যেটা তারা বলেছেন যে ল অফ দ্য ল্যান্ডিং এখানে যেটা আছে ল অফ দ্য রুলার এখানে যারা শাসন করছেন
The case will be heard on 22nd July when the Bengal government will state its case. Mamata Banerjee has said all post-poll violence took place when the EC was in charge and not after she took office. With Jidi Shankar, Monideepa Banerjee, NDTV.